Hello everyone, welcome back to my class. This is grade 4 math. In today's video, let us solve exercise 6.4, page number 86. Here is the first bit. Find the factors of 16 and 40. Find their common factors and the HCF. Okay, so we have to find the factors of 16 and 40. Okay, find their common factors and the HCF. Okay, so let us solve this. Okay, so here we have to find the factors of 16 and 40. Firstly, factors of 16. 1 into 16 equals to 16. Okay, so 2 into 8, 2 8s are 16. Next, 4 4s are 16. 8 2s are 16. 16 into 1 equals to 16. Okay, so here factors of 16. Okay, factors of 16, 1, 2, 4, 8, 16. Okay, 1, 2, 4, 8, 16. Okay, so these are the factors of 16. Next to factors of 40. Okay, factors of 40. Okay, so we have to start with sequence. 1 into 40 equals to 40. So always start with the sequence means 1. Always start with 1. Okay, next to 2 into 20 equals to 40. 4 into 10 equals to 40. 5 8s are 40. 8 5s are 40. 10 4s are 40. 20 2s are 40. 40 into 1 equals to 40. Okay, so factors of 40 are factors of 40 equals to 1, 2, 4, 5, 8, 10, 20 and 40. Okay, 1, 2, 4, 5, 8, 10, 20 and 40. Okay, so these are the factors of 40. Okay, next what we have to do? Find their common factors. Okay, so we have to find common factors of 16 as well as common factors of 40. Okay, so here common factors of 16 are 1, 1. Next, 2, 2. 4, 4. Next, 8. 8. Okay, so these are the common factors of 16 and 40. So here we have to write this. Common factors equals to 1, 2, 4 and 8. Okay, so these are the common factors of 16 and 40. Next, what we have to do after finding the common factors? We have to find the HCF. Okay, HCF is highest common factor. So we have to find the HCF. So let us find this. Okay, so let us find this. HCF. Okay. Okay, HCF 16 and 40. Okay, so 40 divided by 16. Okay, so 40 divided by 16. Okay, 16 ones are 16, 16 twos are 32. If you don't know, you have to multiply like this. Okay, 16 into 2, 2 6 are 12, 2 here, 1 carry here. Okay, 2 ones are 2 plus 1, 3. Okay, 32. 16 twos are 32. Okay, next you have to check 16 threes also. 3 6 are 18, 8 here, 1 carry here. 3 ones are 3 plus 1, 4. Okay, so 16 3s are 48. Only we have to take smaller numbers. So 16 2s are 32. Okay, so 40 minus 32, 8. Okay, so 40 minus 32, 8. Okay, again we have to. Okay, so like this you have to find the HCF. Okay, here we got 40 minus 32, 8. Now this become new divisor. Okay, now this become new divisor. And we have to consider old divisor as new dividend. Okay, so we have to consider this old divisor as dividend. Okay, so we have to consider this divisor, this old divisor as dividend. Okay, so 16 divided by 8. So 8 twos are 16. 16 minus 16, 0. Okay, so our new divisor is only the HCF. Okay, HCF of 16 and 40 equals to 8. Okay, we have to do this problem until we'll get remainder as 0. Okay, so like this we have to find the HCF. Okay, understood? HCF of 16 and 40 equals to 8. Okay, highest common factor equals to 8. Okay, HCF full form is highest common factor of 16 and 40 equals to 8. Okay, once again I'm explaining this. Okay, so firstly we have to find the factors of 16 and 40. Okay, so these are the factors of 16, like that you have to find. Okay, so after finding, you have to write the factors of 16. Okay, here I have written the factors of 16. Similarly, you have to find the factors of 40. Okay, so these are the factors of 40. Okay, after finding factors, you have to find the common factors. Okay, common factor is nothing but you have to check in both factors of 16 and factors of 40 common numbers. Okay, here we have find common numbers are 1, 1, 2, 2, 4, 4, 8, 8. Okay, so after finding the common factors, so we have to write here common factors equals to 1, 2, 4 and 8. Okay, after finding the common factors, we have to find the HCF. Okay, HCF of 16 and 40. Okay, so 40 divided by 16. Okay, so we have to find the HCF. 16 ones are 16, 16 twos are 32. Okay, 40 minus 32 equals to 8. Okay, divisor will become new dividend, and this 8 become new divisor. Okay, so with this we have to do the division. Okay, so 16 divided by 8. So 8 ones are 8, 8 twos are 16. 16 minus 16, 0. Okay, so we have to find. Okay, so here we got remainder as 0, so we have to end this problem. Okay, and our HCF is nothing but new divisor only is our HCF. Okay, so here our new divisor only the HCF. Okay, so HCF equals to HCF of 16 and 40 equals to 8. Okay, so like this you have to solve this problem. Okay, so in the next class I will be doing the continuation. I hope you understood the concept. Thank you.